Hey there, I'm James, and in this video, we'll compare three different QuickBooks Online plans to find out which one's right for you and your business. We'll be looking at Simple Start, Plus, and Advanced. I'll run through the features that each version offers. We'll talk a bit about payroll, and then at the end, we'll weigh up the pros and cons of each version to find out which is best for your situation. So you can start by running a search for QuickBooks Online plans and pricing. Or if you live in the US and you'd like to support this channel, then you can scroll down below this video and click on my affiliate link. That way I'll make a small commission should you choose to sign up. And here are the three QuickBooks Online plans that I mentioned at the beginning. Simple Start, Plus, and Advanced. Each of these requires you to pay a monthly subscription. And since QuickBooks Online is a cloud-based accounting software package, you'll have the flexibility to work from anywhere on any device, so long as you have an internet connection. I should quickly mention that to the right of these, we have QuickBooks Desktop Pro Plus. This is the entry level of QuickBooks Desktop. Please don't confuse it with QuickBooks Online. It's an entirely different beast. QuickBooks Desktop needs to be installed locally on your computer, and nowadays you need to pay an annual license fee in order to use it. But today we're going to focus on QuickBooks Online and these three plans. We'll kick things off with Simple Start. Simple Start is the cheapest of all the QuickBooks Online plans. Its regular price is $25 per month, which gets you all of these basic features. You're only allowed one user, but you are able to invite an accountant to help you out. Simple Start helps you track your income and expenses, which is essential in any accounting software. You can set it up to securely and automatically import your business's bank transactions directly into QuickBooks Online. That's a huge time saver. The software then does its best to sort your transactions into different tax categories to reduce the amount of work that you have to do. Another cool feature that you get with Simple Start is the ability to capture and organize your receipts using the QuickBooks Online mobile app. This means that when you next pay for a business expense, you can use your phone to snap the receipt on the go. The app uploads the photo into QuickBooks Online and registers the transaction. This helps keep you organized and prepared for tax time, since all of your evidence is stored in one place. And speaking of tax time, QuickBooks Online can help you maximize your tax deductions. When that dreaded season begins, you'll have everything you need stored in one place. All your business's income and expense transactions, which you allocated to the appropriate tax categories already. At least I hope so. All of this information can be shared with your accountant so you can feel relaxed and prepared. The mobile app can also help you out with mileage tracking. So when you're next driving along, you can use your phone's GPS to reliably log your miles. Then you can categorize the trips as business or personal with a swipe of your thumb. In the US, Intuit have partnered with Green Dot Bank to offer you a free QuickBooks Cash business account. In theory, this helps you manage your cash flow and lets you do all of your bookkeeping and banking in one place. But don't feel like you have to use this if you're happy with your current bank. Simple Start also lets you invoice customers and accept payments. You can use it to create professional-looking custom templates with your business's logo. Once you've sent an invoice, you can track its status and issue payment reminders if you need to. And once you receive the payments, you can match them to invoices, no bother. Another key feature of any accounting software is the ability to run reports. Simple Start lets you run a basic set of general reports, which includes the three main financial statements. The income statement, which tracks your income and expenses over a period of time. The cash flow statement, which summarizes your cash inflows and outflows over a period of time. And the balance sheet, which shows your assets, liabilities, and equity at a point in time. In Simple Start, you can also create and send estimates. What does that mean? It means that if you need to give a customer a quote, a bid, or a proposal for a new job, then you can fill out a template like this one. It looks almost identical to an invoice template, but it won't charge the customer. If you win the work, then you can convert the estimate into an invoice without having to go through the hassle of entering all of the details all over again. Finally, Simple Start helps you stay on top of your sales tax and keeps a record of all your payments to independent contractors, so you can fill out your 1099 forms. But what about QuickBooks Online Plus? This plan is a hefty upgrade on Simple Start, but it does come at a price, $80 per month. So what does all that money get you? Plus includes all of the same stuff as Simple Start, but you also get up to 5 users and some extra reports, including accounts receivable, accounts payable, inventory, enhanced sales, class and profitability reports. If you need to track time, Plus allows you to fill out employee timesheets. You can enter these yourself or let your employees do it themselves. And on top of that, you can track your billable hours by client, which you can later add to invoices. QuickBooks Online Plus also gives you the ability to manage and pay bills. So if your business regularly owes money to suppliers or is owed money from customers, i.e. you sell products or services in a buy now, pay later type situation, then you can use Plus to organize all your bills and invoices in one place. You can even schedule and make payments online when they're due. You can also measure income and expenses by project using job costing, so you can keep an eye on profitability by project. And Plus opens up inventory management. That means you can track products and record cost of goods sold for any physical inventory that you're selling. QuickBooks Online Advanced. At a whopping $180 per month, it's more than double the cost of Plus. That money gets you up to 25 users. And now you get access to QuickBooks Online's powerful smart reports. These help you review key metrics like revenue and cash flow, all from one dashboard. Advanced also lets you set custom user permissions to control who can or cannot see certain things. And you're also able to speed up some monotonous tasks by batching up invoices and expenses. The smart reports that I mentioned a moment ago include business analytics and insights, which is powered by Fathom. It lets you track your financial and non-financial key performance indicators to see how well your business is doing. You can also create pretty reports for presentation purposes, and you have the ability to compare, rank, and benchmark your companies, clients, or franchisees. QuickBooks Online Advanced also gives you enhanced custom fields, so you can track certain criteria, which you can then search, sort, and filter. It integrates with premium apps like Bill.com, Salesforce, and HubSpot, and you get a dedicated account team who you can call, email, or schedule an appointment with. You can also resolve technical support questions quickly with experts who are available 24/7 on the phone or via chat. Intuit also offers QuickBooks Online Advanced users free on-demand online training, so you can nail down how everything works. You can automate workflows to reduce errors and make things more efficient, and you can continuously and automatically back up any changes you make so you can restore your company data to how it was at a particular date and time. If you mess up, that might come in handy. Also, I should mention one more thing before we jump into our final summary. Payroll. These 3 plans don't include payroll. If you have any employees, then you'll need to add it. Let's say I go with QuickBooks Online Plus. I'll click Select and we'll jump to the Payroll tab where there are 3 options: Payroll Core, Payroll Premium, and Payroll Elite. Each of these charge an additional monthly fee as well as an extra amount per employee per month. I know it all adds up, doesn't it? Core is the cheapest option to get full service payroll. It costs you $45 per month and an extra $4 per employee per month. Premium costs $75 per month and an extra $8 per employee per month. It processes direct deposits faster, gives you access to the HR support center, an expert review, and mobile time and location tracking. Elite is the most expensive payroll plan. It costs $125 per month and $10 per employee per month. A QuickBooks payroll expert will complete your setup if you give them all that they need to do it. You'll get tax penalty protection on IRS penalty fees and interest up to $25,000 per year, 24/7 expert support, and a personal HR advisor. Anyway, you can select an option and add it to your plan, or you can choose to ignore payroll completely for now, because you can always add it later. So, which QuickBooks Online is right for you? Simple Start is obviously the cheapest at $25 per month. It could be a great bookkeeping option for small startup businesses that sell digital products or services, but keep in mind that it only covers the basics and you only get one user. Plus, costs $80 per month and adds on bills, time tracking, inventory tracking, and profitability by project. You also get up to 5 users. If your business sells physical products and you need to track your inventory, then you'll need Plus at a minimum. And finally, QuickBooks Online Advanced is Intuit's premium offering. It costs $180 per month and gives you a heap of custom tools that can help you grow your business. With Advanced, you get up to 25 users and the ability to customize access by role, along with batching and automating processes and tasks to increase your productivity. It's been designed for high-growth, medium-sized businesses. My advice would be to choose conservatively. You can easily upgrade if you need to, but why spend extra money on features that you don't need? It's also possible to downgrade, but that's not quite as simple. Depending on where you're based, there's also QuickBooks Online Essentials. It slots in between Simple Start and Plus, and it lets you manage your bills and track time, but it doesn't let you track inventory or project profitability like you can in Plus. Every business is different and requires different features, so it's worth doing the research to find out exactly what you need. Well, I hope that helped clear a few things up for you, and best of luck on your QuickBooks adventure.